Hey, this is Tom from Nextiva. In this video, we'll be taking a closer look at a PBX system. What is it and which option is best for your business? PBX is an acronym for Private Branch Exchange, which is basically a business's phone system that makes calls using traditional landlines. So when someone uses their desk phone at work, that phone call is routed through the company's PBX box, travels through the landlines to another company's PBX box, and connects the call to the appropriate receiving line. A PBX allows a business to operate an internal phone system and use fewer phone lines from the phone company. Higher-end PBX systems offer options to manage voicemail, auto attendance, and recorded messages. This also includes phone extensions for everyone in the company. Some of the main reasons businesses use PBX is to manage calls on a specific schedule, transfer calls between users, operate a call center, and connect multiple office locations with the same phone system. There are a couple of different options to consider when choosing a PBX system that's right for your business. The first is an on-premise PBX. For the upfront cost and ongoing maintenance fees, you can own and have physical access to a PBX. This option uses hardware installed within your office and service is limited to the building it's located in, since each phone needs to connect directly to it. The alternative and simpler option is what's called a hosted PBX. This is a cloud-based phone system that allows you to use and manage your phones through the internet. Once you sign up with a cloud phone service provider, your phones will work anywhere so long as you have an internet connection. This is the primary service that Nextiva offers, and businesses can see huge cost savings by moving to a hosted PBX solution versus an on-premise one. Lastly, the third option is a sort of mixture between the previous two. It's called SIP trunking. And it's for those with an existing PBX system that want to take advantage of the benefits that come with a cloud phone system without replacing all of their existing hardware. Businesses that opt for a hosted PBX or PBX SIP trunking can cut their telecom costs by up to 60%. This can be a helpful first step if your business is looking to eventually migrate to the hosted PBX solution we covered earlier. If you're ready to learn more about hosted PBX, SIP trunking, and connected communications, visit nextiva.com to get started. Also, if you found the information in this video helpful, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn on notifications. Again, this is Tom from Nextiva, and we'll see you next time.